the Electric Ballroom here in Camden Town was the last venue that Syd Vicious from the Sex Pistols played in before he went to New York and died. So he played one more gig in Britain before he left for America. And that's where he died, of a heroin overdose. But he played in one venue before he left. And this is it, the Electric Ballroom. And it's here in Camden Town. And ladies and gentlemen, Syd Vicious was here. And so is Danny Sluggett. And Syd Vicious is here forever, because he is part